got shot in the breast, and I know I was dying. Go fetch me some water, a cool cup of water, to cool my parched lips. Then the poor cowboy said, before I returned, his spirit had left him, had gone to his maker. The cowboy was dead. Oh, beat the drum slowly and play the fife lowly. Sing the death march as you carry me along. Take me to the valley, there lay the sod o'er me. I'm a young cowboy and know I've done wrong.
Nobody knew where he came from, they only knew he came in. Slowly he walked to the end of the bar and he ordered up one slug of gin. Well, I could see that he wasn't a large man, I could tell that he wasn't too tall. I judged him to be about 5'3", and his voice was a soft Texas drawl. Said he was needing some wages before he could ride for the West. Said he could do most all kind of work. Said he could ride with the best. There in his blue eyes was sadness that comes from the need of a friend. And though he tried, he still couldn't hide the loneliness there deep within. Said he would work through the winter for 30 a month and his board. I started to say where he might land a job when a fella came in through the door. And I could tell he was looking for trouble for the way that he came stomping in. He told me to leave Shorty there by himself, come down and wait on a man. The eyes of the little man narrowed, the smile disappeared from his face. Gone was the friendliness that I had seen, and a wild look of hate took its place. But the big one continued to mock him, and he told me that I had better go. Find him a couple of glasses of milk, and then maybe Shorty would grow. When the little man spoke, there was stillness. He made sure that everyone heard. Slowly he stepped away from the bar, and I still remember these words. Oh, it's plain that you're looking for trouble. Trouble's what I try to shun. If that's what you want, then that's what you'll get, 'cause cowboy, we're both packing guns. His hand was already positioned, his feet wide apart on the floor. I hadn't noticed, but there on his hip was a short-barreled bat 44. It was plain he was ready and waiting. He leaned a bit forward and said, when you call me Shorty, say, mister, my friend, maybe you'd rather be dead. In the room was a terrible silence as the big one stepped out on the floor. All drinking stopped and the tick of the clock said death would wait 10 seconds more. He cursed once or twice in a whisper, and he said with a snarl on his lips, nobody's mister to me, little man. And he grabbed for the gun on his hip. But the little man's hand was like lightning. The bat 44 was the same. The 44 spoke and he sent lead and smoke, 17 inches of flame. Oh, the big one had never cleared leather, beaten before he could start. A little round hole had appeared on his shirt. The bullet went clear through his heart. The little man stood there a moment, then holstered the bad 44. It's always this way, so I never stay. Slowly he walked out the door. Nobody knew where he came from. They won't forget he came by. They won't forget how a 44 gun one night made the difference in size. As for me, I'll remember the sadness shown in the eyes of the man. If we meet someday, you can bet I will say that it's me, Mr. Shorty, your friend.
I came to town to search for gold, and I brought with me a memory. And I seem to hear the night winds cry, go hang your dreams on the hanging tree, your dreams of love that could never be. Hang your faded dreams on the hanging tree,
the hanging tree.
I searched for gold, and I found my gold. And I found a girl who loved just me. And I wished that I could love her too. But I'd left my heart on the hanging tree. I left my heart with a memory. And a faded dream on the hanging tree. Now there were men who craved my gold and meant to take my gold from me. When a man is gone, he needs no gold, so they carried me to the hanging tree to join my dreams and memories. Yes, they carried me to the hanging tree. To really live, you must almost die. And it happened just that way with me. They took the gold.
All night long I tried, but couldn't sleep. Tried to be a man, tried not to weep. Now I hear the turning of the key. Silently the guard motions to me. Now I realize the end is near. And I find I can't control my fear. As I pass the guard, I start to cry. And I whisper, I don't want to die. Then from death row comes a whisper, Charlie. Scream, just wait till your turn, then see if you can. down the hall they push and carry me. Blind with fright and tears won't let me see. Through a door and then I stop and stare. Cause I see it, there it is, the chair. Then they strap me in and turn to leave. And the prison chaplain says, believe. Faith in God will cause him to forgive. I have faith, but still I want to live. Suddenly I'm paralyzed. This must be the end. My body jerks and trembles as they turn it on again. Quickly as it came, the pain is gone. I hear music, someone sings a song. Suddenly I seem to float through air. Something's wrong, cause I'm still in the chair. In the room there's hardly any light. Now I see a doctor dressed in white. I hear every word it's plainly saying. Did I hear them say this man is dead? Did I hear them say this man is dead?
Of a beauty by too many hours in the sun. Eyes that show some disappointment, and there's been quite a lot in her life. Every day has been uphill. We climb, but we can't reach the top. I'm weak and I'm easily discouraged. She just smiles when I want to stop. Lips that are weary but tender, with love that strengthens my life. A saint in a dress made of gingham. My woman, my woman, my wife. Two little babies were born in the spring, died when the winter was new. my woman's faith carried us through. When she reaches that river, Lord, you know what she's worth. Give her that mansion up yonder, 'cause she's been through hell here on earth. Lord, give her my share of heaven if I burn any here in this life.
There are only a couple of artists that are going to be on our show more than once, but we would love to have you on again this season. Would you be on?
Would you say that again?
Would you be on our show again this season?
Glad to.
Marty Robbins.
Thank you, my friend. Thank you, John.
It's time for Country Style USA.
Stay all night, stay a little longer, dance all night, dance a little longer, pull off your coat, throw it in the corner, don't see why, don't stay a little longer.
Well, hello there. This is Tom Daniels saying welcome to Country Style USA, presented transcribed by your local Army recruiter in cooperation with this radio station. Country Style USA features the best in country and western music, and of course, only the biggest stars are on hand to provide our music for us. And now here to tell you all about it is our special guest, Mr. Marty Robbins.
Well, thank you very much. My goodness, we have a studio here full of about 2,000 people, a lot of teenagers here, all the young ladies. We're happy to see all you folks here, and we're thankful to the U.S. Army for making this little program possible. We have a couple of songs here that we'd like to do for you. We'll introduce the boys a little later on in the program because they all want to get to know you folks. Here's a little thing here that some of you might remember called Judy.
Smile away my sorrow and kiss away my tears. It seems that I have loved you though we've never met before. But now you're in my heart, love, to stay forevermore. You're my angel, Judy, you're my darling. You're the sweetest flower that heaven ever grew. My arms could never hold another, 'cause my love is only for you. Thank you.
You're the sweetest flower that heaven ever grew. My arms could never hold another, 'cause my love is only for you.
Said hello to the man I tried to win your hand a long time ago. I tried to smile as he talked of the days when he was your beau. But I could see he was ashamed of me when he talked of his wealth and fame. Ruby Ann took the hand of his poor, poor man. Ain't true love a funny thing? Money in your hand, so what?
So what? So what?
You're at a table for two, but still there's only you, big shot. Well, your money can't buy, your power can't hold, you can't romance your fame. Ruby Ann took the hand of this poor, poor man. Ain't true love a funny thing?
I'll sing you a true song of Billy the Kid. I'll sing of some desperate deeds that he did. Way out in New Mexico, long, long ago, when a man's only chance was his old 44. When Billy the Kid was a very young lad, in old Silver City, he went to the bad. Way out in the West with a gun in his hand, at the age of 12 years he did kill his first man. There's Mexican maidens play guitars and sing songs about Billy, their boy bandit king. Ere his young manhood has reached its sad end, with a notch on his pistol for 21 men. Was on a sad night when poor Billy died. He said to his friends, I'm not satisfied. There's 21 men I have put bullets through. Sheriff Pat Garrett must make 22. I'll sing you how Billy the Kid met his fate. The bright moon was shining, the hour was late. Shot down by Pat Garrett, who once was his friend. The young outlaw's life has now come to an end. There's many a man with a face fine and fair, who start out in life with a chance to be square. Just like poor Billy, they wander astray. They'll lose their lives in the very same way.
Thank you. dark and windy day. Upon a ridge he rested as he went along his way. When all at once a mighty bunch of red-eyed cows he saw, plowing through the ragged sky. And up a cloudy draw, yippee-yi-yay, yippee-yi-yo, ghost riders in the sky. Brands were still on fire and their hooves were made of steel.
Yippee-yi-yay.
Their horns were black and shiny and the hot breath he could feel. A bolt of fear went through him as they thundered through the sky. He saw the riders coming hard, and he heard their mournful cry, yippee-yi-yay, yippee-yi-yo, ghost riders in the sky. Their faces gone, their eyes were blurred, their shirts all soaked with sweat. They're riding hard to catch that herd, but they ain't caught them yet. Cause you gotta ride forever on that range up in the sky, on horses snorting fire. As they ride on, hear their cry, yippee-yi-yay, yippee-yi-yo, ghost riders in the sky. As the riders went on by him, he heard one call his name. If you want to save your soul from ever riding on a range, then cowboy, change your way today, or with it you will ride, trying to catch the devil's hook across the endless skies. If the IA, if the IO, ghost riders in the sky, ghost riders in the sky.
is trembling as never before. My feelings I can't hide, resistance has all died. My pride will rush outside the door. She walks through the door. Carmen, Carmen, Carmen. All day I face the barren waste. Texas town of El Paso, I fell in love with a Mexican girl. Nighttime would find me in Rose's Cantina, music would play and Felino would whirl. Blacker than night were the eyes of Felino, wicked and evil while casting a spell. My love was deep for this Mexican maiden. I was in love, but in vain I could tell. One night a wild young cowboy came in, wild as the West Texas wind. Dashing and daring, a drink he was sharing with wicked Felina, the girl that I love. So in anger, I challenged his right for the love of this maiden, and put his hand for the gun that he wore. My challenge was answered in less than a heartbeat, and some young stranger lay dead on the floor. From out of nowhere, Felina has found me, kissing my cheek as she kneels by my side. By two loving arms that I'll die for,
a little kiss and Felina, goodbye.
Cowboy songs happens to be my favorite, and if it's yours, why, I hope that the songs we do will please you, and I hope this little set that we've managed to scrape together will please you, because we're going to do everything we can to please you. About, I don't know how many years ago it was, I had a pretty good-sized cowboy song called El Paso. And on the other side was one that got quite a lot of play, one called Run and Gun, and as John Wayne would say, okay, this is it. Let's whoop up on it. I rode out of Kansas City going south to Mexico. I was running, dodging danger, left the girl that I was so. Far behind lay Kansas City and the past that I had earned. 20 notches on my six gun mark, the lesson I had learned. Many times I sold my last gun for a place to lay my head. Till the nights begin to haunt me by the men that I left dead. Couldn't stand it any longer with this life that I'd begun. So I said goodbye to Jeannie and became a running gun. I rode into Amarillo as the sun sank in the west. My thoughts of Kansas City with the girl that I loved best. As I smiled and kissed her gently and then turned away to go, said I'd send for her to meet me when I'd reached old Mexico. I had barely left the saddle and my foot just
said he knew about my fast gun, knew the price paid by the law, challenged by a bounty hunter, so I turned around the draw. I knew someday I'd meet him for his hand like lightning flashed, my own gun still in leather as his bullet tore its back. As my strength was slowly fading, I could see him walk away, and I knew that where I lie tonight, he too must lie some day. Now the crowd is slowly gathering, but my eyes are growing dim, and my thoughts return to Jeannie and the home we had planned. Oh, please tell her, won't you, mister, that she's still the only one, but a woman's love is wasted when she loves a running gun. Running gone, running gone.
Collider was a wooden Indian standing by the door. He fell in love with the Indian maiden over in the antique store. Collider, too stubborn to ever let it show, so she could never answer yes or no. He always wore his Sunday feathers and held a tomahawk. The maiden wore her beads and braids and hoped someday he'd talk. Collider, too stubborn to ever show a sign, because his heart was made of naughty pine. Poor old Collider, he never got a kiss. Poor old Collider, he don't know what he missed. Is there any wonder that his face is red? Collider, that poor old wooden head. His heart was set on the Indian maiden with the coal black hair. Collider just stood there and never let it show, so she could never answer yes or no. And then one day a wealthy customer bought the Indian maid and took her oh so far away, but old Collider stayed. Collider, stubborn to ever show a sign, because his heart was made of naughty pine. Poor old Collider, he never got a kiss. Poor old Collider, he don't know what he missed. Is there any wonder that his face is red? Collider, that poor old wooden head. It's all up to you.
I still love you so, please believe me. I've done all I can. I'm down on my knees. One little chance is all. It's all up to you. Please, won't you forgive?
Called Red River Valley.
From this valley, they say you are going. We will miss your bright eyes and sweet smile. For you take with you all of the sunshine that has brightened our pathway a while. Then come sit by my side if you love me. Do not hasten to bid me adieu. Just remember the Red River Valley and the cowboy that's loved you so true. You're going away. Then come sit by my side if you love me. Do not hasten to bid me adieu. Just remember the Red River and the cowboy that's loved you so. From this valley they say you are leaving. We shall miss your bright eyes and sweet smile. That has brightened our pathway a while. Then come sit by my side if you love me. Do not hasten to bid me adieu. Just remember the Red River Valley.
sweet words you never would say. Now at last all my fond hopes have vanished, for they say that you're going away. Then come sit by my side if you love me. Do not hasten to bid me adieu. Just remember the Red River Valley and the cowboy that's loved you so
Now, once again, the star of our show, Marty Robbins.
I'm sending you a big bouquet of roses, one for every time you prove my heart. In as the door of love closes, tears will fall like petals when we part. I know that I should hate you after all you put me through. How can I be bitter when I'm still in love with you? I'm sending you a big
gets around. Turn it around.
heart and set me free. You've grown cold and no longer care for me. All my faith in you is gone, but the heartaches linger on. Take these chains from my heart and set me free. Take these tears from my eyes and let me see. Just a spark of the love that used to be. If you found somebody new, let me find a new love too. Take these chains from my heart and set me free.
Town of El Paso, I fell in love with a Mexican girl. Nighttime would find me in Rose's Cantina. Music would play and Felina would whirl. Blacker than night were the eyes of Felina, wicked and evil while casting a spell. My love was deep for this Mexican maid. One night a wild young cowboy came in, wild as the West Texas wind. Dashing and daring, her drink he was sharing with wicked Felina, the girl that I love. So in anger, I challenged his right for the love of this maiden. Now put his hand for the gun that he wore. My challenge was answered in less than a heartbeat. A handsome young stranger lay dead on the floor. Just for a moment I stood there in silence, shocked for the foul evil deed I had done. Many thoughts raced through my mind as I stood there. I have a one chance and that was to run. Out through the back door of Roses I ran, out where the horses were torn. I caught a good one, it looked like it could run. Up on his back and away I did run. Just as fast as I could from the West Texas town of El Paso up to the Badlands of New Mexico. Back in El Paso, my life would be worthless. Everything's gone in life, nothing is left. It's been so long since I've seen the young maiden. My love is stronger than my fear of death. I saddled up and away I did go, riding alone in the dark. Maybe tomorrow a bullet will find me. Tonight nothing's worse than this pain in my heart. And at last here I am on the hill overlooking El Paso. I can see Rose's Cantina below.
can't let them catch me. I have to make it to Rose's back door. Something is dreadfully wrong, for I feel a deep, pretty pain in my soul. I see the white puff of smoke from the rifle. I feel the bullet go deep in my chest. From out of nowhere, Polina has gone, kissing my cheek as she kneels by my side. Cradled by two loving arms that I'll tie for, one little kiss and Polina.
All right, go ahead, but no tricks.
Any song?
Just sing, cowboy.
Sing me the songs I delighted to hear. Long, long ago, long, long ago. Tell me the tales that to me were so dear. Long, long ago, long ago. Now you are come. All my fears are removed. Let me forget for how long you have roamed. Let me believe that you love as you loved. Long, long ago, long ago.
Sure, that was real.
I declare. Say, do us another song, Griffin.
All right, let me do one that this cowboy taught me.
All right.
I tell you, if I ever meet up with the dude in this song, Sheriff, I'm going to call Mr. Shorty.
Mr. Shorty?
Yes, sir. That's the name of the song, Mr. Shorty.
Well, let's hear it.
Nobody knew where he came from. They won't forget he came in. Slowly he walked to the end of the bar, and he ordered up one slug of gin. I could see that he wasn't a large man. I could tell that he wasn't too tall. I judged him to be about 5'3", and his voice was his soft Texas drawl. Said he was needing some wages before he could ride for the West. Said he could do most all kinds of work. Said he could ride with the best. There in his blue eyes was sadness that comes from the need of a friend. And though he tried, he still couldn't hide the loneliness there deep within. Said he would work through the winter for 30 a month and his board. Started to say where he might land a job when a fellow walked in through the door. I could see he was looking for trouble for the way that he came stomping in. He told me to leave Shorty there by himself, come down and wait on a man. The eyes of the little man narrowed, the smile disappeared from his face. Gone was the friendliness that I had seen, and a wild look of hate took its place. The big one continued to mock him, told me that I'd better go. Find him a couple of glasses of milk, and then maybe Shorty would grow. When the little man spoke, there was stillness. He made sure that everyone heard. Slowly he stepped away from the bar, and I still remember these words. It's plain that you're looking for trouble. Trouble's what I try to shun. If that's what you want, then that's what you get. Cowboy, we're both packing guns. His hand was already positioned, his feet wide apart on the floor. I hadn't noticed, but there on his hip was a short barrel Bad 44. It was plain he was ready and waiting. He leaned a bit forward and said, when you call me Shorty, say, Mister, my friend, maybe you'd rather be dead. In the room was a terrible silence as the big one stepped out on the floor. All drinking stopped and the tick of the clock said death would wait 10 seconds more. He cursed once or twice in a whisper, said with a snarl on his lips, nobody's mister to me, little man. And he grabbed for the gun on his hip. But the little man's hand was like lightning. The Bad 44 was the same. The 44 spoke and it said letting smoke in 17 inches of flame. The big one had never cleared leather, beaten before he could start. A little round hole had appeared on his shirt. The bullet went clear through his heart. The little man stood there a moment, holstered that Bad 44. It's always this way, so I never stay. Slowly he walked out the door. Nobody knew where he came from. They won't forget he came by. They won't forget how a Bad 44 one night made the difference in size. As for me, I'll remember the sadness shown in the eyes of the man. If we meet someday, you can bet that I'll say, it's me, Mr. Shorty, your friend. One morning as I was a-walking, met a cow puncher riding along. His hat was thrown back and his spurs were a-jingling, and as he approached he was singing this song. Hooby-tie-i-o, get along, a little doggies, it's your misfortune and none of my own. Hooby-tie-i-o, get along, a little doggies, you know that Wyoming will be Some boys go up the trail for pleasure. That's where they gets it most awfully wrong. They haven't any idea of the trouble it gives us keeping those doggies a-rolling along. Hooby-tie-i-o, get along, the little doggies. It's your misfortune and not of my own. Hooby-tie-i-o, get along, a little doggies, you know that Wyoming will be your new home.
All right, cowboy, you've convinced me. David, give him his gun back.
He was a small man, but this man was all man. He was accustomed to danger. He knew the badlands, he knew every bad man. This man was a ranger, ranger, ranger. Into the township of Pecos he rode. Everyone noticed the stranger. Plainly it showed in the way that he rode in. This man was a ranger, ranger, ranger. Everyone watched as he climbed from his horse and walked by. Every eye dropped to the gun hanging low on his thigh. The
silence was broken. The ranger had spoken, and these were his words. I've trailed an outlaw for 36 days. I'm 20 hours behind him. He's here in town, so I'll just be around long as it takes me to find him, find him, find him. Slowly he turned and he looked down the street. Then he looked back to the crowd. Something about him left no room to doubt him. He spoke very little, but loud, but loud, but loud. If it is pity you have for my size, save it, don't waste it, my friend. This equalizer I have on my hip makes me as big as the next man, next man, next man. Then from the door came a curse, and they knew at a glance the outlaw had stepped through the street to begin his advance. Women grabbed children, men grabbed their wives, and they ran from the street. Even the soft came still, death had a minute to wait. Two hands would die for a Colt 45. One hand would come up too late, too late, too late. Go for your gun, was the outlaw's remark. Tomorrow you'll sleep neath the stone. The ranger replied, there'll be plenty of time after you go for your own. All of a sudden it happened. Both of them grabbed for a gun. Both clearing leather, both fired together. Everyone thought it was one gun, one gun, one gun. A 45 slug hit the outlines, spun him around. His life was over, he died on his way to the ground. To our surprise, we watched as the ranger took one faltering step. Slowly he crumbled and fell to the ground. A bullet was deep in his side. He looked all around, but he spoke not a word. A faint little smile, and he died, he died, he died. He was a small man, but this man was all man. He was accustomed to danger. He knew the badlands, he knew every bad man. This man was the ranger, ranger, ranger.
could never be this blue. If you only loved me half as much as I love you.
Restless cattle, stop your milling round. It's time to go to sleep. While I tell you about some secrets this poor cowboy has to keep. You won't understand, but still I'd like to get it off my chest. Restless cattle, now it's time to get some rest. If I show you what I carry, will you promise not to laugh? If another teardrop falls and stains her faded photograph, only you know how I feel inside. Only you know that I weep. Restless cattle, settle down, it's time to sleep. What's this you've stopped your milling? Can it be you understand that a cowboy cries like any other man? Guess my story must have touched you, 'cause you're all standing around, restless cattle. Now it's time for bedding down. Guess my story must have touched you, 'cause you're all standing around, restless cattle. Now it's time for bedding down.
They call me a drifter, they say I'm no good, I'll never amount to a thing. Well, I may be a drifter and I may be no good, there's joy in this song that I sing. Saddle tramp, I'm as free as the breeze and I ride where I please. Saddle tramp, at night I will rest blanket of blue, doubt if I ever will change. I might even dream of a lady I knew, might even whisper her name. Saddle tramp, I'm as free as the breeze and I ride where I please. Saddle tramp, I might even wind up in Idaho and visit a cute little miss, a sweet little someone I used to know, and I might even stop long enough for a kiss. Saddle tramp, I'm as free as the breeze and I ride where I please. Saddle tramp, might even ride back through Phoenix someday, might even stop for a while. But branded, no, never, I'll not be tied down, trapped by a fair lady's smile. Saddle tramp, I'm as free as the breeze and I ride where I please. Saddle tramp.
Trapped by a young lady's smile, wedding bells never will ring.
I'm the drifter, the drifter, I'm as free as the breeze and I ride where I please. I'm the drifter.
Anybody home?
Hold it right there. State your name, where from, reasons for being here.
Well, they call me the Drifter. I didn't come from any place in particular, and not particular where I go. I just wanted to come in and get out of the dust and the wind. I thought the place was deserted.
A lot of people think that, and I ain't a mind to tell them no different.
You mean you're not going to shoot me with that?
No, he ain't had no bullets in it in 20, 30 years. You play that thing?
Oh, yeah, I play a little bit.
Sing any?
A couple of numbers.
Well, how about doing me one?
All righty.
Oh, give me a home where the buffalo roam, where the deer and the antelope play, where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day. I've often at night, when the heavens were bright and the lights from the glittering stars, how I stood there amazed and asked as I gazed if their glory exceeds that of ours. Seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day.
Rip, that sure was nice.
Much obliged to you.
Goes back a long way, too. That sure is nice. You know, it's nice having music around this place.
Oh, I don't think so, old-timer. I like people. People are always trying to get me to stay around somewhere, you know, but I guess I just wasn't cut out for too much sticking around. Hand me down.
Hey, I know.
My walking cane.
I like it.
Hand me down.
My walking cane.
Hand me down my walking cane. Hey. I'm gonna leave on the midnight train, cause all my sins are taken.
That sounds good.
Well, I got drunk.
What?
I got thrown in jail.
I got drunk.
I got drunk.
I
got thrown in jail. I got drunk and thrown in jail. I had no one to go my bail, cause all my sins are taken away. Hand me down.
Oh, hand me down.
My walking cane.
My walking cane.
Hand me down.
Oh, hand me down.
My walking cane.
My walking cane.
Hand me down my walking cane. I'm gonna leave on the midnight train, cause all my sins are taken away.
Oh, I sure like that. That sure is good.
Say, you got a pretty good voice.
Well, I just go around here and yell at myself.
Here's one here. I'll bet you know this one. On account of it's, I believe it's just about 10 years older than you are.
Well, let's hear it.
Do you ever remember singing a song called Pull Mule Pull?
Why, sure, yeah. Well, go ahead.
You gotta tote that pack till it breaks your back. Pull, mule, pull. Working in the sun till your day is done. Pull, mule, pull.
You gotta carry that load over rocky roads. Pull, mule, pull. I'm getting bitter, you dadgum critter. Pull, mule, pull.
Pull, mule, pull. Pull, mule, pull. Up that draw and through that canyon. Pull, mule, pull.
And there's more of them.
My canting's low, so we better go. Pull, mule, pull. There's gold in the hills and I want my fill. Pull, mule, pull. You do it.
I'm just singing and I don't know the words.
Well, it's old.
It's a song that most everybody heard. And that's the way you do, and then you forget. You make up a song and tell ain't none of it.
Pull, mule, pull.
Pull, mule, pull.
Pull, mule, pull.
Pull, mule, pull. Oh, boy, you you, you're just dilly.
You do a good job for not knowing the song. My goodness.
God sure makes me feel good. I haven't laughed like that in a long time.
It probably not more than 20, 30 years, huh?
Yeah, you're right. It looks like that wind just about quieted down out there, old timer.
Yeah. Why don't you pack up your stuff and ride with me a while?
Well, I sure do thank you for inviting me. Nobody asked me to go anyplace in a long time.
Oh, you could always come back, you know.
Oh, I figure when I leave this place, I'm gone for good.
Yeah?
Do me another song, Drifter, before you leave.
All right.
Do me one of them pretty things, them love songs.
Oh, that's my favorite kind, old timer.
No one will ever know. My heart is breaking, although a million teardrops start to flow. I'll cry myself